Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, my Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, my Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Sing with me. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, my Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yoluwa. Hey. Hallelujah. Yoluwa. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, my Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Glory, glory, glory to God. This is a most beautiful day. It is the day the Lord has made, and we choose to rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. You are welcome to Healing Glow, and it's another beautiful time of prayer. Hallelujah. Here we have learned to flow with whatever the Lord is saying. We align our thoughts, our circumstances, our lives, everything that has to do with us and ours, we align them with the will of God. Hallelujah. And God's word to us today is from Isaiah chapter 54 and verse 15. Isaiah 54 and verse 15. I will take a reading from the King James Version first, and then I'll go to the Amplified Classic Version. Isaiah 54, verse 15, King James Version reads, "Behold, they shall surely gather together, but not by me. Whosoever shall gather together against thee shall fall for thy sake." Hallelujah. That is the word of the Lord for us today. And it's so amazing how God takes care of us. Amen. God is very particular about you. And you know, the devil is just a bad devil, just like God is a good God. But it doesn't matter what the devil plans. It doesn't matter what his cohorts, you know, agree with him to do against you. It will not prosper. And you know, it's not a scriptural prayer to pray that people will not gather against you, that the devil and his agents and his cohorts will not gather against you. That's not a correct prayer to pray. It sounds religious. Well, here, we're not religious. We are scriptural. We are spiritual. Bible says, surely they will gather. So you don't pray that they don't gather. That's even anti-scripture. So they will gather together, but they will not prosper. Hallelujah. And then Isaiah 54, verse 15, the Amplified Classic Version, which is the one projected here, reads, "Behold, they may gather together and stir up strife, but it is not from me. Whoever stirs up strife against you shall fall and surrender to you." That is the word of the Lord. It doesn't matter. Let them come together. Let them make the plans. Let them fashion, you know, the weapons. They will not prosper. Hallelujah. And I want you to receive this word. As you pray in the Holy Spirit, you are stirring up the supernatural, and the anointing upon this word is setting to work for you. Hallelujah. You believe God today? You believe God's word? Pray. Lem prak holy haba. Zate ke te ga do ye ge de bro huli gata. Marika tula braga liha jataya. Gadeke tete borika sotori gedebro luhu shitalaba. Marika sete kete kete. Igado baroko shatalia. Mareko zoto ligaraha. Dagadiko tule kerebro zoto baruzu tulia. Mareta la shateke telia. Ega teke tete barako sota. Mareko taliga rasa talia. Eka teke yeke tete baruku za talia. Maratala gadida kudarika to shete kete ambarika zuzu zuzu ambarikata ega dege dege dea iga ruha ruha suta mareko suta lada ya gadege de mateke ya baraka tulia maratetelia ega ndo baro soto lege dea uso eva shall gather together against me shall fall for my sake iga ndo rika bazatalia mareko soto liga riga satatea for victory belongs to Jesus and he has given me the victory. Egando baruka zotalia marega dege dege delia mareko sotolia mareka zatelia marepo sotolia marasota lege dege de brakolia mareko soto lege dege dea marako soto to brakolia madege dege dege dea igado baruhu shatatalia mareka soto libra garege dege dege de meke to libra koriham brako soto to lia mareko soto to breketelia magada gada gada proli habra lohoza to lia egado toto to praluha zota laga yazata mareko soto ligari hazata e bariko shendegea egado baruhu satalia maragatika tatatata mapera sota mapera sota mapera sota emparo ho aguta aka tayazandori hamproholea maresoto lege degede marasaka tatata mareko shatalia mareka seteteteliha mareko sotoliha mareka seteteliha egadori haha egandori haraga zakataliha embrako rigasoto prakuliha egadole mraga rekasata. So says the infallible word of God. Igadobari hazotaliha. They shall surely gather together, but not by God. And so whosoever shall gather together against you, they shall fall for your sake. Ekato parasatalia. Mareko soto ligariha. Mare satata legadori karosoto ligaha. Egato to brako rigasoto liha. The Lord is watching over this word and perform it in your life as you pray. Ekato parika soto ha. Egado barika soto liha. Mare kasoto ligaraga sata. Mareko shitalia ega dobra kasata mareko soto lege degede. I decree and I declare that this word is finding expression in the life of you, my hearer, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Eka to bariga sotolia marasata katalia mareko shete ketea agaduri hara hare ketelia marako sototoria mareka satakata egado prakoriga satale kete keta igando barro tolega satelia embrako sata. Every gathering against your health, against your wealth, against your life, against your fruitfulness, in the name of the Lord Jesus, they scatter. Egado Luka sotoriha, they will not prosper. In the deke lebro korika sata liha, ega dodo preke bo sotoriya rega sata. They fall for your sake. Every evil plan, every evil intention, every evil act that have been put together, I consume them with fire. In the name of Jesus, ega dobra luhosha taria gadekete lembra kosotoria ekatoria. I decree and I declare every gathering together against you, they are scattered. In the name of Jesus, they come against you in one way, but I come bearing the good news in the name of Jehovah El Shaddai. They scatter in seven different ways. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare over you and your household, child of God, that no evil shall befall you, no plague comes near your dwelling, no evil plan will come to fruition in the name of Jesus. And the word of God in Isaiah 54 verse 15 is finding expression in your life from this moment onwards in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen and amen. Give God praise and bless his holy name. This is the doing of the Lord. It is marvelous in our eyes. Thank you, the Lord God that gives us victory. Thank you, the one who is with us as a mighty, terrible one. We give you praise. We bless your name. Thank you, everlasting Father, in Jesus' precious name. Amen and amen. Glory to God. See you again tomorrow in the Healing Glow. Blessings.